Ready?
Yeah.
Cole?
Okay, I'm recording.
Now concentrate, Jodi. Tell me if you feel anything in particular about any of these objects.
Can you see anything, Aiden? Her music box.
Laura.
Yeah. Nathan? Okay, I'll tell him. Nathan, someone named Ryan Clayton is here to see you. He says you know what it's about.
Yes. I'll be back in a moment. Listen, I never get around to telling her I need more time.
No. Professor Dawkins, she needs to come with me today. I have my orders.
Christ, she's only a child. My assistant and I are the only family she's got. She doesn't have any idea what's out there.
Look, Dawkins, I see your side of it. All right, I do. But orders are orders, right? You gonna bring her to me or do I have to go and get her?
Jodi, could you come here, please?
What's going on, Nathan? You look upset.
Jodi, this is Ryan Clayton from the CIA. The agency wants you to join their military school program at Camp Perry. Ryan's going to take care of you from now on. You have to go with him, Jodi. Today.
Nathan, no, you can't let them take me away. You have to talk to them. They'll listen to you.
My opinion means nothing to them. Your parents have already given their agreement. There's nothing I can do.
I am not a child. I can make my own decisions. No one can force me to go.
Okay, Jodi, I know. It's difficult, but you need to understand this is a great opportunity for you.
No one can tell me what to do with my life.
Jesus, listen up, Miss Holmes. I don't give a shit about your pathetic adolescent pouting, all right? You can rant and rave all you want, but you'll shut your mouth and do as you're told.
Jodi. No. Jodi, stop immediately.
for me.
I'll go get my things.
Only the essentials. We've got everything you need at Camp Perry.
Thank you.
See you as soon as I can. I'll never let you down. You know that, don't you? I'll always be there for you.
Time to go.